It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
Always a special occasion when these two meet. Derby d'Italia, one of world football's most glamorous games.
Thank you.
makes us look good here at home. Undefeated. It's cool now. It's a free kick.
Thank you.
been taken short. It's broken loose.
Just as well the defender was on hand to mop up the loose ball.
Looks to slip it through. Eto'o. Chance.
Scoreline. I just hope the second half is as good as the first. It's been pulsating stuff.
That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half time and 1-1. And so we're off again. Inter Milan, whose manager was the brains behind the last win. Peter, you just can't argue with the substitutions. They were spot on, and the timing of each were perfect too. That sort of decisive management is a winning formula in itself. Well, that does look a foul, and so he's given a free kick. He's going to have his name taken. Thank you. Juventus go into the lead.
And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Chip through. Juventus get dipped into their subs. Titi. Vidal. Schwab. And it's D'Ambrosio. Throw in. Juventus.
A truly outstanding comeback by any measure. Oh, how will we look back on that?
Listen, I've experienced the highs and lows of Derby clashes, and I can tell you that.